Jazeer, what's wrong? What's going on?
We don't have a clue. Everything seemed all right, and suddenly people started feeling sick. I hoped you'd know something about it.
I don't, but I'll see if I can figure out what's going on. This is what you needed, right?
It is. This'll help a lot.
I'm sorry about your friend.
Thank you. Don't worry. At least we know what happened to him. And it's no shame to die that way.
Kid, I gotta drop by the post office so I could check and see if your package is there. Do you know what's inside?
A present? From Mommy? She wrote and said she was sending me a surprise present. She's coming back after I get it too. And she can play with me again.
So, you don't think Erkan was there when it happened?
No. No, I don't.
Alright, so what then?
I didn't know him personally, but I've heard people talking throughout the years. He wasn't the bravest of men before the outbreak.
Well, I did find him in a cellar. You think he was hiding the whole time?
Well, I didn't say that. It's possible, though.
It's hard to believe.
What's hard to believe? That someone wouldn't want to die when he doesn't stand a chance in a fight?
That someone would abandon his family, his loved ones, in a situation like that.
I don't know, Kyle. I wish I knew what I really think about this, but I don't. But I don't know. I don't have an opinion. Just, would you? I would really like to think for a while. Alone.
Oh, Erkan. It's good to see you here. So how's she doing?
Still not responding, but I think she's getting better.
Yeah, it looks that way. And how are you doing?
I didn't even have a chance to thank you yet. Sorry for before. I was in shock. I didn't think. Thank you. Thank you for saving me there.
Yeah, well, I faced a lot worse recently. I'm glad I could help.
I wish I was like you. But you can't teach an old dog new tricks, can you? I need to focus on her right now. She's the only bit of my old life I've got left.
Thank you. Hello, stranger.
There's so many! Please, take this. You saved my life.
Dug out some nice new stuff from that shack of mine, wanna see?
My prices are more than fair.
Hey, Bilal, this note about the town. What's this danger the Faceless are warning people about?
No idea, man. We don't go into the town anymore. People who went into Scavenge say there's demons in there.
I know we've got zombies to deal with, but demons? What the hell?
Seriously, no clue. I haven't been there in a while. Don't know what it's about or what they're trying to resolve.
But it would help you guys out if the town got safer, right?
Well, yeah. We didn't have a chance to get anything out of there after the outbreak. But just so you know, the military ran everybody out of there before any infected even showed up.
And you think it might have been related to this demons thing?
Could be, man. Could be. We won't know until the Faceless get it all under control, though.
Hey, Bilal. I saw a note about some kind of poisonous oil. What's the deal with it?
Yeah, man. Shit works like a charm.
So, can you make me a batch?
Well, yeah, but I'm out of Wolfsbane. So you'd have to go get me some. And it probably only grows in a clearing somewhere on the other side of the world. With a couple of demolishers and some toads camped out around it. You know what? Fuck it. You're cool. And I have shit to do. So, I'll just give you the recipe. Sound good?
Well, what's the deal with this racing stuff? I've seen some weird posters.
Oh, man. I miss a good engine's roar more than running water these days. I was a champion once, you know? 5 times, back to back. But hey, you just gave me a brilliant idea. Listen, I'm going fucking insane in this place. Everyone's depressed all the damn time. Let's have fun for once, huh?
What do you mean?
Let's set some engines on fire, man. I have it all figured out. You'll be the next champion.
Well, I guess a little distraction would be welcome.
Right. So, remember to fuel and repair your ride, and then just drive to the beach outside town. And give me a sign when you're near the pizza place, okay?
see a new face instead of all my usual customers. Whoa, Kyle Drake himself coming to my shop. Greetings, traveler. What do you need?
Thank you. Ah!